Hi, I'm recording this video in the Ask Patrick series, where I answer queries of students with regards to whatever general queries they have. Now here is a question by Asmita Devkar. Question is it too late to prepare for CAT? Considering this is June end, you almost have 5 months, or let's say 4.5 months to prepare for CAT. Normally 4 months is sufficient. If you be regular with your preparation, 4 months is sufficient to prepare for CAT. I've also made a complete schedule for people who are starting from July and writing the CAT. As a matter of fact, there are people who also start in the month of August and do well in their CAT, crack the CAT. So normally even 3.5 months is sufficient. So even if you start in the first week of August, I'm sure you'll be able to prepare for the CAT exam well. Like 1.5 hours of completion of syllabus and 1.5 hours of mocks and analysis. Possible. The way you prepare from August is completely different from the way you start preparing from July. I have recorded a complete schedule in terms of how you need to go with regards to preparation. You can look at that, follow it. Believe it's not too late, or it's never too late to do anything. Just focus on your preparation. Give 4 hours a day of your time at least for preparing for CAT, and I'm sure you'll do well. As a matter of fact, there are also people who have started from scratch. Just 3 months of preparation got 100%. Exception cases or whatever it is. But yes, there are a lot of people who have done really well and reached their potential in 3 months. So 4 months is an ample time, provided you be regular in your preparation and you don't take a break. I hope that helps. Thank you.